Hundreds of years of oppression and hundreds of years of peaceful protests that seemingly accomplish nothing.
As we speak, I am dispatching thousands and thousands of heavily armed soldiers. Those who threaten innocent life and property will be arrested, detained, and prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.